अपना हैंड रेज करें, मैं आपको अनम्यूट करूं। रिदा इकबाल, रेज योर हैंड प्लीज। Can you listen me? अच्छा अच्छा है ना। चाहे छोटा पर रिदा इकबाल, रेज योर हैंड प्लीज। जी शुरू करें।
अस्सलाम वालेकुम सर।
वालेकुम अस्सलाम।
अस्सलाम वालेकुम रिस्पेक्टेड सर एट माय ऑल क्लास फेलोज। टुडे माय प्रेजेंटेशन टॉपिक इज सोशल सेमियोटिक्स। सर नेक्स्ट स्लाइड। This is the whole content that I will discuss today, the introduction, key features of social semiotics, arbitrariness, sign, signifier and signified, characteristics of sign, functional specialization and conclusion. The next slide is about multimodality. There are usually several ways to deliver information. All the methods, all the methods are considered so much important. Like in this picture, there are different modes to communicate. And these are the different ways with the various like we can deliver or putting different types of information through using these modes. And the next slide is about semiotics. Semiotics is the study of signs, and through semiotics we can make meanings from signs and symbols. and these are the symbols that used in library. Like through this science, we can understand the things. The next slide is about semiotics. As Ferdinand de Saussure said that the science of the life of the science of the life of science is society. Like in this picture, you can see that there are many things like color, shape, and words. These three things made a sign that is top. And when we go on travel, sir, may I continue this or the next one? So when we go for the travel, we saw this signboard on the roads. It means that we can stop here for a while if we want. And in the next slide, I will discuss the social semiotics and multimodality. According to Thibault, the main task of social semiotics is to develop analytical and theoretical framework which can explain meaning, making context. Like social semiotics is a branch of the field of semiotics. Social semiotics is an approach to multimodality. There are many approaches in multimodality, but in this article, only one approach is discussed, and that is social semiotics. It is the study of social meaning and social action. Semioticians believe that all people see the world through signs, like people see the world through signs, like every community is different from other, and in one community the signs are used, definitely in other community different signs are used, like the red color. In Ivory Coast, the red color is used for mourning, like Matam, and in India, it is used for pre-creation of life for the people. Social semiotics examines how signs and symbols communicate, transfers, and delivered. As semiotics is the study of semiosis, and the words semiosis exist in for the sign. Now I will discuss the key features. There are many key features in social semiotics to multimodality. The first one is aim. The aim is determined with the actors or characters of a society and their relationships among themselves. The next one is history. History is about, this term was brought during the year of early 1990s. And this term is, the inspiration was brought from music and film. This thing and remarkable step was taken by the pioneer of Crest and Bob Hodge. The next key feature is theory of meaning. Theory of meaning is associated with the rejection of the concept of Saussure as he given about the relationship between sign and the signifier. The next key feature is concept of mode. Concept of mode is the center of this theory. It illustrates the resources which in a society or a culture become the cause of the development of the meanings. The next one is empirical focuses. Empirical focus is a term to use the facts of media in social interactions. The print media and the film are used as a resource to develop the interaction between the society and members. In the same way, the recorded video about any field can be termed as social interaction or empirical focus. The next is methodology. Methodology is a process of detailed education of selected items. Sometimes the detailed comparison is made between the history and ethnography and anthropology in this step so that the appropriate way of further process can be paved. The next is typical research question. In this article, in the year of 2011, Mavers focused on teachers' instructions. As he said that children made subsequently in a science classroom, As in a social semiotic study, questions she addresses included, how did the sign maker was the maid available to them to represent the world, and what did they attend to, and what did they highlighted. The next slide is about arbitrariness. Arbitrariness is the notion of the arbitrary sign suggests that a relationship between signifier and signified, where there is no apparent reason why a specific form should signify a specific meaning. Like the word tree, for example, is does not give any iconic clue about what the thing being referred to look like or what it is from. This perspective, any signifier might do for signified. Social power expressed as a convention acts to sustain the link between signifier and signified. Next slide is about sign. Sign is any motion, gesture, image, sound patterns, or even that conveying meaning. According to Ferdinand Saussure, sir, last one.
Complete this one.
According to Ferdinand Saussure, sign is the science of. Sir, please, last one. Or I have to continue from this?
You have to continue from this that is introduced earlier.
The signifier is the sound associated with or image of something. For example, tree. And the signified is the idea or the concept of the thing, like the concept of the tree in our mind. And the sign is the object that combines the signifier and signified into a meaningful unit. Sign is unconsciously. For example, sign in social semiotics is developed by the surroundings in which it is created. Like in this image, there is a sign that is the object apple, and its physical appearance is signified, and its mental concept is signified. Basically, the sign is the relationship between the concept and the representation of that concept. Characteristics of sign. There are three characteristics of sign. The first one is that it deals with the opportunity of placing together the signifier and the signified. The second one is about the effects of environment and place associated with the sign. And the third one is specification of the mode in the development of the meaning of sign. So next slide. The next is about the stability and instability. Stability and instability has to show the blurness of the meaning of sign, and it definitely determined with the maker of that sign. The next one is about functional.
What happened?
Functional specialization. According to this article, functional specialization between 1930 to 2014 was keeping a specific functional load. Similarly, the term functional specialization refers to how often a mode is used to convey a meaning. Like if a society values a mode highly, then the mode is constantly used. For example, an image can be the most appropriate mode to communicate something to children, so that we most often use image to communicate with children. We can call functional specialization an effect of modal affordance, because we most often use the mode which has high meaning potentials.
Thank you very much. Itna lamba na kare na, sara din aapne to presentation nahi karni. Kisi ne inse koi question karna hai ya baat karni hai to bataiye ji. If anybody wanted to ask something her, प्लीज कम फॉरवर्ड। Who is next one? Hello. The next किसने present करना है? रुकैया मकबूल। ठीक है रिदा, थैंक यू। जी तो कहिए, वीडियो ऑन करें अपनी। हेलो,
अस्सलाम वालेकुम एवरीवन।
वीडियो ऑन करें अपनी।
यस आई हैव डन।
ओके
कैन यू सी मी?
नॉट क्लियर।
ओके मे बी हियर इज नॉट क्लियर टू सी।
Your video is not clear.
Can I start now?
Please start it now.
Okay. Assalamu alaikum everyone. I am Asana Kul. Today my topic is about the example of storing text making on Facebook. In this slide, so we are gonna see what is the function and the purpose of multimodality in Facebook post. Next slide, please. As my other fellows already mentioned about what is the multimodality, I am just going to recap these points so you can link these points with my example. Multimodality is the application of multiple modes with one medium. First, you should all be very much clear about what is mean by mode and what is medium. Mode is the means through which we can communicate, but medium is the platform or system through which we can convey our message. And there is a five modes like visual, oral, linguistic. These all modes are we are going to use in Facebook post to influence other people and create attraction for other people. So in text making on Facebook, and this article is a by Bisman and Chess 2017, and he addressed a research question, which was how do young people make multimodal text for dissemination on Facebook. And these posts are taken from the 12 years old boy Don on Facebook. He started to use Facebook when he was 12 years old, but we all know that the age limit, official age limit, is 13 years old. But he wrongly put the date and started to posting on the Facebook. First, writer gives the whole description about his post that when he started to post, he mostly just posted 23 posts on 1 year. But was he used to see and watch others post. Showing the condition in which signs are made. Here are some conditions that we are utilized on Facebook. To create posts. Before going in textual details, some please many observations are noted. When we see any post, then we generally see some characteristics of any post. First, online communication cannot be like normal communication. When we generally talk to another person, then we get a post on the right hand post. But when we post on the Facebook, then the answer and the reaction of that post could be a gap in between 1 year, 1 month, and so on. Second, communication is not specific. Like we cannot just see other mentality, other point of view. So this communication mostly is creating confusion and some time misunderstanding. And the third one is Facebook's posts are based on our own point of view. We cannot just see other mentality. And the writer shows that posts according to their own interest. Interest means when we see this person like Chris to say in his article, we then consider the interest of the sign because when we see post, we can analyze and we can watch the interest of that person who created the post. Like Don posted on the eve of the New Year, when he posted, he also show and send the video of that dinner. that is showing the interest and the mentality of dancers. This thing to draw, when someone posts on the social media, he wants to attract the audience because he wants some appreciation and some nice words of others. That is in the yoga status update. Like when we post anything, any post on Facebook, this yoga status. Status means you can share any update about yourself. Dance courses is posted about New Year's Eve dinner, and this dinner is like this picture you can see. He has written in Dutch language, written words, and he also shared a video. This video has that's like of six and one comment. These are phenomena to us, whole phenomena to us, the way of communicating on the Facebook. First, we write on the Facebook post that make a way and treat a way toward the Facebook video. Actually, I want to say when someone uploads some video on the Facebook, first he writes some motive and some things about that video so that others can judge and see and want to be very clear about that video. Dance uses sign complex after using multimodal. Sign complex is here writing words and also creating video. He will post a piece of sign made in writing and a video. The written element is in Dutch and will roughly translate to enjoying dinner with uncle and father and cousin. Next slide, please. Okay. In this, when we see in this word, the adverb is in first position. We seem nice. That modifies the word mix gender and is chiomaton. Chiomaton is the pot where we say small dishes are placed and this dressing that follows is not worthy and the image factors and makers mood. The proposition phrase is second describe a select of people around him. Like he said about his uncle, about his father and about his cousin. We cannot be clear when he didn't mention about these persons. He writes the names about cousin, uncles and father, so we are much clear about the description of the video. So matter is a this like I already mentioned you, the only people who are this can understand about that. This is usually used whenever there is special occasions. So when we see other posts, we mostly relate these posts with that community, with that society, and with that culture. Everyone should know that circumstances about which these posts are created. Exploring posts to the sign complex. Whenever some posts we are going on the Facebook, we mostly want some reaction about others. We want appreciation, we want some attraction, we want some attention. That's why we post others, because we want some affection and love from our audience. Post show some response, some of the fans, like I already said, there are six likings and one of the uncle's comments, miss you Don. That is mean a lot for Don because he wants that thing. Friend noticed that post and he made and interpreted after following this own perspective. Like I already said to you, sometimes posts create a misunderstanding because we cannot understand what is the mentality for other people. And maybe some people do not play the video, just read the text and go on. And after reading the text, make a comment. Or sometimes people do not understand the language, just play the video and cannot analyze the relations of other people. So, we can say these machine models are used in Facebook to create attraction between the people. Don used two mediums. First was written in Dutch language, and the second was creating video that attracting the people of others. So whenever communication never sets forward transmission of message. Here I just want to say that Facebook's posts are creating confusion and sometimes misunderstanding because this communication is not so easily straightforward like our communication in the general way. In the last, I can say this above example shown that sign maker is immensely critically resourceful. So, like this way, this is giving us some sources that can be utilized to make some photo. Like we can use the text, like we can use the images, we can use some colors, we can use some images that attract the people. That shows that in order to be successful at social networking, writing is not enough, but it would involve using video layouts, writing, and possibly other sources. Already mentioned you, video, writing, and possible other features that giving buyers Facebook platform are used to create an attractive and efficient post on the Facebook. That's all my advice. Thank you.
Well done. Well done.
Thank you, sir.
Any question or comment from the participants' side? I think so. Class is busy somewhere else and they don't want to ask something. Taiba, and who is this Taiba? And please unmute kare apne aapko.
Assalamualaikum, sir.
Ji, wasalam.
Sir, I want you to comment on Kaya's presentation.
Sure, what's your name?
Mr. Taiba.
आगे क्या लिखा हुआ है? एंड जे ए क्या है?
सर जवेरिया।
तो आप अकेली के दो नाम है?
यस, शी इज माय सिस्टर सर।
तो आप दोनों यूनिवर्सिटी में स्टूडेंट हो? हेलो हेलो
यस सर, इज मी क्लास का लो।
जस्ट ऑन योर अपने जी जी अपनी वीडियो ऑन करें, वीडियो ऑन करें, वीडियो ऑन करें प्लीज।
हेलो सर, कैन यू हियर मी?
यस आई कैन लिसन यू। आई एम आस्किंग यू टू ऑन योर वीडियो एंड आस्क क्वेश्चन प्लीज। इतना टाइम तो नहीं है भाई।
ओके सर।
थैंक यू कई, आई थिंक सो इट्स फाइन एनफ नाउ। हु इज द नेक्स्ट वन? शाजिया मकसूद। शाजिया मकसूद, अनम्यूट योर माइक।
Assalamu alaikum sir.
Wa alaikum assalam. Do you have a presentation or you wanted to comment on this?
Sir, presentation hai meri.
It's okay. I am sharing the slides from you. This one?
Yes sir.
Video on kare apni.
Okay sir.
और कहिए आप क्विट कर दें, आप अपना कैमरा भी ऑफ करें और म्यूट करें अपने आप को।
अस्सलाम वालेकुम एवरीवन।
जी प्लीज आप अपनी वीडियो ऑन करें ना, इस तरह तो नहीं, मैंने कहा वीडियो ऑन।
वालेकुम सलाम
सर, आई हैव ऑन।
यस नाउ इट्स ऑन। स्टार्ट स्टार्ट योर प्रेजेंटेशन।
माय टॉपिक इज अ मल्टी मॉडल पर्सपेक्टिव ऑन लैंग्वेज। वॉइस नेक्स्ट स्लाइड सर।
Let me know as which component of this article you are going to
present here. Third component, sir.
What type of presentation is it? जी ठीक है. Is it readable?
As no. Yes, sir.
आपको PowerPoint पे presentation बनाना नहीं आती?
सर फर्स्ट टाइम आई मेड इट
जी
मैंने पहली दफा ही बनाई है
अच्छा चले ठीक है गो अहेड
ओके as it is explained multimodal communication multi mean several and model means help multimodals means several ways or modes and channels which help us to understand communications if we talk about why we study multimodal communication because it is interesting in itself interesting in a way because it help us to communicate our message through different ways secondly what we are built and are used to it means it help us we have first to understand what we are using and what we are why we are using it to communications it is very much is still unknown there are many new going process in communication it is not stopped it is still going on and have developed many different several ways in communication is adding it needs for multimodal communication corpora if we talk about corpora it will be database means we can it like google like encyclopedia we need different corpora data corpora to have access through different types of communications it provides a background for what can be simulated or made use of in technical system examples new interaction search machines internet and local db will mean decibel a type of figure or speech or figure graph or chart which present values vr applications mean virtual reality which means something presented on the computer for example games education and trade other educational sport tutoring etc public information commercial systems in fact multimodality needs to be combined with multiculturality and multifunctionality what is multimodal communication if we talk about multimodal communication mod means ways multimodal means several ways of alternatives of interpretations which help us to communicate while conveying our message modalities of perception and productions language has different status
नहीं आया अभी भी